Whose water? What is it?
River Michi.
River what?
Michi.
Michi.
Yes.
In which village?
Bama village.
Eh?
Bama village.
Bama.
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 Located in Zaka.
Bama village.
Yes.
Yeah. Bama village. You are which position in the water? What is your position there? What is your position there?
Next to the king.
You are next to the king. You have how many powers? You have how many powers? You have how many powers?
Four
powers. Huh? Four powers. You used number one to do what? Where is number one located in your body? Where is the first power?
Spiritual husband.
Spiritual husband. You use spiritual husband to do what? What is your work, spiritual husband? Spiritual husband, what is your work?
I make love with her.
I make love with her. When you make love with her, what happens? What happens?
I destroy her.
You destroy her. Number two power. It's what? Number two power. Number two power.
Seduction.
Seduction. You use seduction spirit to do what?
To seduce
men. To seduce
men.
Stand up and show how you seduce the men. For I count 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, stand up. Show how you seduce the men. Stand up. Show how you seduce the men. Show you where. Show you where. Show you where. Show you where. Can you seduce me?
No.
Seduce everything.
No.
Why can you not seduce me?
Because
you
are too powerful.
So you seduce which kind of people?
Unbelievers.
You seduce unbelievers. Why do you seduce only unbelievers?
Because they don't have faith.
So a believer, you cannot seduce a believer. Somebody who is prayerful, can you seduce the person?
No.
Why?
They are surrounded with the Holy Spirit.
They are surrounded with the Holy Spirit. Clap for believer. When you look at people, how do you know the difference between a believer and a non-believer? How do you know them? How do you identify them?
They are surrounded with fire.
When you say a believer is surrounded with fire.
Yes.
When you seduce the man, what do you do with the man?
Joshua.
something else. What? When the top against us is promotion for us. Yes, and that's the day we will be free here. Come on, Jesus. It's one kingdom, one Holy Spirit. Amen? One Holy Spirit. Nobody can disturb the kingdom of our Father. Nobody can disorder it. It is very organized. And we have one goal, one Jesus Christ, one Holy Spirit. Now, when you are watching the Emmanuel TV, what happened with you?
She was also praying.
She was also praying.
Yes.
So when she was praying, what happened with you?
The story changed, you know.
Huh? You saw the story change? You have used her to destroy how many people already?
Many.
How many?
More than 10.
More than 10.
Yes.
So you have used this girl to fornicate with how many men?
Five.
He's fornicating with five men.
Yes.
Are you there? Daughter. Eh? You are there? Daughter. But you don't know the daughter of this issue. Number three.
Snake,
you come from where?
From the river.
Which river?
The same river.
The same river.
Yes.
Snake, what is your rule in your life?
Nothing.
Now you talk. What is your rule? Don't waste my time. What is your rule?
People.
You do what?
To sting people.
To sting people?
Yes.
How do you use her to sting people?
Anybody that troubles me.
You sting the person?
Yes.
How many people have you sting?
Three.
When you sting them, what happened to them? When you sting somebody, what happened to the person?
The person will be ill.
It will be ill. And what happened? Walking from one hospital to another.
Yes.
How do you think? Show how you think. Show! So when somebody just hurt this girl, you will use that, you just do like that.
Yes.
And sting the person.
Yes.
Now, fourth spirit. You just start doing what?
And if anybody troubles her, she's going to change the person.
She's going to change the person?
Yes.
Change the person how?
Tie you in the bondage.
Tie you in bondage. How does tie you where?
In my kingdom.
In your kingdom?
Yes.
So the person now will come to your kingdom and is tied there?
Yes.
When they tie the person, what will happen to the person's life? Nothing prospers, nothing works with the person's life.
Yes.
Just because the person has anger this year.
Yes. Yes.
Okay. Are you ready? How many people have you used this girl to tie?
Many.
Like how many?
Much.
Like how many?
About 30.
About 30.
Yes.
So there are about 30 people in your kingdom now caged. Start loosening them now. Loosen them all and release them. How many people have you for the one time in this family? In the family? You have tied one.
My mom.
Hey. Mama. Loosen your mama. Go loosen her. Faster. If I count to three. One. Faster. Loosen your mother. You tied her down. What should happen to her?
Oh, prosper.
So that she will not prosper.
Yes.
So that anything she does, she will not prosper.
Yes. She will be in the farm laboring every day.
She will be in the farm doing what?
Laboring.
She will be in the farm laboring every day.
Yes.
Uh-huh.
I give her pains all over her body.
You give her pains all over her body.
She can't sleep.
She cannot sleep. Losing what he died in the life. Losing it before I come out of today. Losing it. Losing what he died in her life. Losing it. Losing it. Losing it. Losing it. Losing it. You can't? Why? Have you ever? when I live at it like that. How about you know? We are now for the liberty of God's people. And that is what marks in our world. Tell you people just receive liberty now like this life. And when they go out now, what they could not do, they'll be doing now. In Jesus' name. Snake, start. Snake. Snake! Start and go. Are you seeing the snake? As you go, you never return again. Jesus. In Jesus' name. Thank you, Lord. Jesus' name. How are you?
What is your name?
My name is Fula
Fano.
Huh?
Are you seeing now that when the kingdom was uprooted, he went away even with the demon in her?
Thank you, Jesus.
You say you're a spiritual husband?
No.
You say you're a snake?
No, I didn't say anything like that.
Talk louder.
I didn't say anything like that.
Who is this?
It's my mommy.
It's
my mommy.
Hey. You say it's not your mother?
No, I didn't say anything.
Mama, she said what?
You said that you are not my, that you don't know me. It's my mother, my junior sister.
You said you don't know them.
They're my family.
They're your family?
Yeah.
No. You say you don't know them. Oh, you don't know them. You don't know them.
I've not said anything like that.
Oh. You say you yourself, you have tied your mother.
No.
Eh?
How can I tie my mother? Who's the one helping me?
You say you have tied your mother.
No.
You have tied your mother, you are giving your mother pains. You are making her to work like slave in the farm. You have tied her.
No.
You did not say so?
Yes.
Oh, Mama, did not talk so?
She said so.
Okay. It's not her that said so, it's Jesus Christ that has liberated her.
Thank you, Jesus.
It's the spirit in her.
Thank you, Jesus.
So, as you are free now, thank you, Lord. You're free now. No demon shall be before you again in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Father. Go, we are free. Mama, Kaya,
thank
daughter,
you,
go.
Thank you for delivering my child. Thank you, Jesus. I'm very happy.
You are how old?
17 years.
You will not have appetite to fornicate again.
Thank you, Jesus.
You see that, you know that you used to just find yourself fornicating with the man without knowing.
Yes.
Talk about that.
Yes.
Hey, now demon, talk to. You want to deny. They don't repeat the thing here. You will not feel the pains again. It's over.
Thank you,
sir.
Thank
you, sir. You will not feel the pains again. Stand up. Any unclean thing they put in you, be free.
Thank you,
sir. Thank you, sir. Free! Every unclean spirit